Now, can we just clearly tell us what's going on out here?
Sure, we are even one again and even red. He teams up with Blue Horse, Red Horse, and Battle. They've got Buffalo Horn and the Red. Our captain, this here Ford.
You don't say.
Wait a second, you folks. You mean to tell me that animals are coming to attack this fort?
What?
Animals are coming to attack this fort? What?
He's not with me.
Who are you with? Would you get back on the
okay, I'll see you later, boss.
Yeah, Triple Fox, what's wrong with you? Yeah, Triple Fox, with all these Indians you say you take us here for, then where, I said, oh, where are you soldiers at? Well, once they heard there's going to be an attack on this here Fort Boone, they all went searching for us. We can meet here all by myself. What we all looking for to next time? Well, now wait a second, fellas. I get scared to be fine, right?
So, Trippers, there's something. All right, let's get them, boys. I'm just waiting for you.
Now, just who are you supposed to be?
I am Polka Dewea. I am here to find my husband.
Hold on, man. You can't find Marshal around here. Go on and show us your husband.
His name is Red Dog, but he is more dog than red.
I give up. Marshal, take me back with you. Just don't make me go back to my wife.
Uh-oh.
I'm sorry, man. You have to come back to let him work with me.
He is going with me.
I'd rather go to prison.
You sure about that, partner?
Oh, no!
Oh. Get back here, you yellow dog!
Well, boys, I reckon it's about time we get out of here.
Sharon?
The Marshal says he's up to that red dog first. Because we are going to need a new husband.
What?
No!